Hello friends, today we are going to see how to conduct online test through Google Form. First you open browser. After opening the browser, you go towards your Gmail account. Select your account. After opening your account, inbox will open as like regular. In that right corner, one menu is there, one for Google Apps. You have to select Google Apps. In that, many applications are there. We have to select Google Drive. Okay, select on Google Drive, and in that, new option is there. Click on that new, and at last, one option is showing here, more. Okay, in that more, first is a Google Form. You have to select Google Form. In that Google Form, again two options are there, blank form and from a template. We have to select the from a template. After selecting the from a template, as like different forms we can see. Recently used, like personal, like contact information, work. For creating online test, paper, we have to select education tab. And in that education tab, blank quiz is there. Select blank quiz. Okay. After selecting the blank quiz, as like form you can see. See, in that form, here blank quiz title is given. We have to replace that title. We have to change this title. I will type here online test. Again, I will type here online test on science. Okay, you can type here any form title or a chapter name you can give here. Here again blank quiz. Here I will type the chapter name. My hobbies. Below that, description is given. We can write here class 3 science online test. Okay, as like description, you can type any description. Okay, after typing the title of this form or description of this form, here untitled question is showing. Okay, we require student's name. So here we can type here write your name. In students will type their name. Okay, for writing the name, here right side corner, here short answer, it automatically it will display. If other option is there, you select the short answer. Okay, in that short answer, if you have to add any description, you click on this and you select description. Here we can type how you want the student's name, by starting their good name or surname. Here I will type start with your name or start with first name. Okay, start with first name. Okay, write your name. Students will type their name. The question type is a short answer. Here I have written one description, start with first name. Okay, no required here. Answer key showing, so answer key not required. Okay, this student's name is compulsory. Okay, so we can select the required option. This is very important. Required option, you select this required option. Okay, after typing the student's name, now students will solve the questions. So we have to create questions. So here one option is showing here, add. You select this add option, and now here you type your question. I will type one question. For example, what type of hobby is painting? Okay, for example, here I have typed one question. Which type of question you want? If you want to select short answer, you can select short answer, paragraph, multiple choice, checkbox, drop down, any option you can select from this. Okay, I will select here multiple choice option. In that option one, you type here. Here I will type the option arts. Here I will type sports and game. Again, add option. If you want to add again more option, you can here type making. Again, if you want more option, you can type here collection. Okay, as like options, if you want three options, you can select three, otherwise you can select four options. After selecting, after adding the options, this question also required questions, compulsory questions. So you select on this required option. Okay, now we have to select the answer of this option. Answer key, you select on answer key option. Okay, what is the question? What type of hobby is painting? Okay, the correct answer is art. So I will select here art option. This is our correct answer. We are preparing question paper, so we need to give answers also. We are not showing answers to the students. After the exam we can show, but before that we have to select the answers. Okay, the correct answer is the art. You can give here point 1 or 2 point, what you want, and after this you can select done. Okay, one question I have added here. Again, if you want again another question, you can add another question here. I can type one more question here for our example. What type of hobby is running? Okay, otherwise if you want to select the different question, okay, you can select here question type. Here multiple choice question I have selected. What type of hobby is running? Question mark. Here you can add the options. Here I will add options arts or art. Next you can type here collection. Next you can add here option sport, or you can add here none of these. Any option you can type. Okay, one answer we required, one option we required correct answer. This question also required question, so select on required question. You select the answer key first. What type of hobby is running? The correct answer is sports, and you give the point 1 point, done. Okay, for our test, for our example, I have typed only 2 questions. After preparing your questions, you can prepare 10 questions, 15 questions, 20 questions as per your wish. After preparing the question, the next step is you have to select on that setting. You have to click on that setting option. Okay, here general options, collect email addresses, limit to one response. This is important. Limit to one response. You have to select this limit to one response, means student can solve this test one time only. Because what happens if we are not selecting this options, then students can give many times exams. But after the exam, answer key they can see, and after again they are giving the exam. So you have to select this limit to one response. One time only students can give the class test or the online test. Okay, then you have to select save. Again you go towards the setting option. Here presentation is there. Show progress bar. If you want the progress bar, you select the progress bar. You can type here any confirmation. Thanks for giving exam. Like that you can type any message. Thanks for giving exams. Now you go towards the quiz. The different options are here. You first check missed questions, correct questions or pent value, and you click on save options. After setting, we have to go towards the send option. Okay, this is important. Now in that first is the email. You have to send this link to email. You go towards this option, second option. You select second option. Here URL or the link of our form is showing. You can shorten the URL. You click on shorten URL. We will get the shorten URL. Now you select this. You have to copy this URL. So you copy this URL. After copying this URL, you go towards the your account. Here I will type my account. Okay, subject here I have mentioned. And now message, if you want to share this link to anyone, you can type here science. One description you can type here science. Science online test. Online test on chapter number 1, my hobbies. Okay, and you have to paste our link here. After pasting this link, you directly click on send option. Okay, after sending to here, one option is required again, add collaborators. Means after giving the exam, we have to see the score of the students. And if one or two teachers or one or two members, you have to invite. You can invite here. If you want to invite to change any question, or if you want to change any answers, you can edit. So you can invite any people. Here I will invite one person, and you directly click on send option. After sending, here done will come. You have to select the done option. Okay, after preparing this all the questions, now this link we have to directly send through WhatsApp or through YouTube. or any link you can give. You click on setting option and you check your URL first. I will select my URL. Click on this. Setting. We have to select. See, I have sent this URL through Gmail ID. Okay. See, you select this URL. Just now I have shortened this URL. You copy. You open your WhatsApp account, and if I want to send to someone, I will select this. You have to copy this URL and you can add any description. Online test. You can give the title of this test. If chapter name is there, chapter name, any test, and your URL. Okay, and you send this. As like URL, we can send through WhatsApp group. Can create our Google form in this way.